least you were prepared.
What time is tomorrow?
What's tomorrow?
7?
So it's 5:50. It's not 5:50.
Oh, that's call time. I was about to be there at 5. I was about to be there at 5.
Bro.
music with you all. If you know me, you know I can't talk about, or I can't be around somebody without talking about music for like, I don't know, give it like 10 minutes maybe. very excited to show that that side of my life with you guys. So that was titled All of Me. I decided to play that just as possible. Can we get it for him? Fun fact about Shannon, he was my first jazz piano teacher. So, yeah, man. So, what a time. So, next, I'm going to be playing Cheesecake. A little backstory about this. This was the very first tune at Furman that I heard played by the jazz combo by the Sing Sing Quartet. It was like the first tune that I heard where I was like, you know what, maybe I should get into jazz a little bit. That was freshman year, and during COVID and whatnot, so, you know, the social vibes were not really there, but musical were, so that tune really, really hit my heart. Simi is a very special person to me. He's one of my best friends, and he's my first jazz teacher. He really got me started. He really pushed me and told me, you know, just go for it, just try it. Without him, I wouldn't be here today. So it would be my absolute honor to play the song that started it all with the person who started it all. So Simi, let's do this, man.
Thank you.
blues, and I will be joined with Rowan Halloran on guitar. He's one of my best friends, one of my roommates, and somebody who's been deeply influential in my music life. He was one of the first, I don't know if this will mean much to you guys, but he was the first harmony player that I met here, that played jazz and was as passionate about it as me. He's just fantastic at what he does. And also, like, you can't play blues without a guitar. Like, it's just like a rule, right? So, also, I'd like to shout out Deeb Young. I know you're watching. He told me to listen to this one, Chi Chi by Charlie Parker, and to learn it. It was the first blues I learned. So, all right, Rowan, let's do this. Thank you.
Jacob is just like transcribing till midnight every night, so it's like it's hard to walk through the music halls without hearing him. So that in itself is very encouraging and always pushes me. I'd love to play this tune. So we're gonna feature Justin on drums, gonna have a vocal solo, I hope everybody enjoys this one. All right, Jacob and Charlie.
Thank you. Thank you.
this next tune is called Isaac. He is dedicated after my nephew, who was born almost a year and a few months ago. So it's titled Isaac. Sarah and Josiah, I know you're listening. that's his parents. They're in West Virginia, couldn't make it. So yeah, it's an original.
Thank you.
this last tune, this is gonna be a fun one, guys. This is like, I think. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just say, in my lesson with a girl, so I was like, all right, man, like, take as many courses as you want, and shred on this thing. And he said, well, if I do that, I'm gonna make the whole recital. And I said, that's exactly what I want. So we're gonna have a lot of fun. We're gonna burn on this one. It's gonna feature Dr. Olson, one of the most influential teachers in my life, actually. Pushed me a lot this semester, and I was able to really get a strong understanding of the language of jazz as I'm still learning it. This will also feature Rowan Haller on guitar. The whole idea is that we're mimicking the Greenville Jazz Collective recording. This tune was written by Keith Davis, my private jazz teacher, and if he's here, I'd love to thank him for just constant patience and for just teaching me so well. I've learned so much and I've had so much fun. And while I'm at it, I would like to give a very special thanks to a few people. First and foremost, Dr. Gross. I think I saw you in the audience. Dr. Gross has been very important in my college career and my life. I've known him since I was a young kid in competitions, and just coming into Furman, he really, really taught me how to play. So thank you for that. I'd like to thank Professor Dingledine. Pat Dingledine. Also, he was my first improv teacher, so he really taught me harmony, really taught me how to comp, all these things. Never met a more passionate guy about jazz, so it was great. Let's see, and Dr. Dobbs, who got me started on theory, which got me into jazz. And just honestly, any teacher who's here, you guys have all been very influential in my time at Furman, and in one way or another have really inspired me to do my best, not only with music, but just with other things, and to continue learning how to work hard and to chase your dreams. Because at the end of the day, I love music. That's what's most important. Let's play Taji's Groove, and Keith, I hope you like this. I hope it lives up to the recording. But let's do it, man.